20 years earlier.
This is what 2.5 hours of driving looks like. I look like a crazy hot mess. There is no helping me. Like, I be driving to LA like I'm just going around the corner. Like, I don't think about it twice. I just go through the drive. Yes, it sucks, but when you're on a mission, it really doesn't matter. So I'm on a mission to find a Coachella outfit. Yes, I drove all the way to LA to find this outfit. So I am on the hunt. I just like to try to be different or something, but you know, I know it's from the same place as Amazon, so if you shop on Amazon, we might run into the same outfit. But at least I can say I did my efforts and due diligence and try to look for her outfit in the most different way I can. So the Lord be with me on this shopping trip. I'm about to just, you know, hunt every little stand and just try the best I can find. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All by myself. I want you to stay. 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 Working, it's doing something. That's what happens when you wash your extensions. Like, it's nuts. It's that easy and it looks so much realer. It's Wednesday, Thursday, 3 days till Coachella. So today, gotta go to work first, but today is lash day, and then Wednesday's tan day, and then Thursday's nail day. Nobody really talks about how much prep you have to do before a festi. Like, it's insane. Like, so hard. Of course.
Hi. For the blow.
How was the office work?
Looking crazy, but this is the next day. Rosa went in on the lashes. Pew 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 pew. Did you just trip?
I just tripped.
Before.
Oh, that sounds.
Oh, there's no good lighting. But now it's tan time.
Nope. Legit spray this time, guys.
Delicious.
You guys never been tanning? This is seriously the best.
Crazy, and it's called dyeing your hair right before an event. It's like one of the dumbest things you can do, but I do it all the time. I want these little two front pieces to be a little bit more brighter or lighter. So I'm just dyeing these two front pieces into like a light brown. Hopefully this 30 developer lightens it up a little. It's huge props to all nail techs, bro. I don't know how y'all do it. What is it, 12? I think it was like 4 hours of trying to take off these nails. Fantastic. So weird.
I look like boy. People don't understand the transformation that I have to take. How do people function?
Hi. How are you? You look cute in your...
craziest thing, I went to Target before I freaking leave. I had to wake up at, what time did I wake up? I woke up at 6 so I could start putting on my face, and then now it's like 9 o'clock. I have 2 hours to get ready for Chella. You know how I do with 3 hours, so that was a very risky move that I'm doing right now. But I forgot to order a power bank, and this phone does not last me.
She's living, she's breathing, she's driving a Coachella. We're at it again. Yay! Doja, Anitta in the house.
Shut up!
It's so hard being us.
It's
like,
so freaking hard, bro.
It's like we've been practicing all week. Make sure we got a stretch. Touch my toes before my calf stretches. You got physical therapy yesterday, so
therapy on my shoulder.
I think we did all that we could do to prepare for today. It's been a long week. It's been a long 2 years.
Dude.
2 years, dude. 2 fucking years. Two been waiting years, for bro. This moment. Blessings to be able to go. We made it through the work week. Now it's barely. Time to party on.
I say yo bitch a party, call a fiesta. She wanna skirt off in back of the Tesla. Way too fast, I've been missing every rest stop. If we got a problem, send the niggas at your head top. We ain't in the same range, we ain't in the same gang. Little nigga Paul Pierce tryna step to MJ. I ain't finna say no name, better stay up in your lane. I've been sunning all these niggas, they don't wanna hear these lane. Niggas never ballin', broke boy facts. But my money always callin', finna call back. On my back, they put a target, what you call that? Better artists, they won't talk back, real chat. I've been doing what I want, with no problem from the jump. It don't matter what I'm dropping, all these niggas feel the bone. They be fighting over chrome. I can
song. And these niggas sleeping on me, so I call them siesta. Shorty want it all, but I just had to next up. Said she had a friend and they want a trifecta. She be going hard like a fucking siesta. I see your bitch a party, call a fiesta. She want a skirt off in back of the Tesla. Way too fast, I've been missing every rest stop. If we got a problem, send the niggas at your head top. We ain't in the same.
Food first.
Shut up.
I'm just recording this for our notes. I literally almost had to jump on the fry grill because it took 20 minutes to get these fries. Like,
show your face! Show your face!
We're going home! My bad. I chose like the worst thing on the menu. I'm not even supposed to be eating carne asada fries. That's why it took forever. I don't even want to eat them anymore. I'm not even supposed
to be eating them. Call me the fry girl. Call me the fry girl, people.
She about to hop over and make the damn fries herself. The first thing, the first stranger we talked to, they were like, does anyone tell you you look like Doja?
Don't tell me that, bro.
I was like, please. No,
I will literally
I was like, run away from us. She a rider. She a rider. Go off. Oh, we got two of them. Cheers. Wasted. Good shot right there. I believe in it.
Faking love, I ain't faking love. pretinha. Tá tela. Tem como me der a vida.
Let me see those hands up high.
Nigga, shooting that two fake video, my nigga, we yawning. Set ourselves apart from
this shit going on in the world. I know we lost a lot of heroes. We might have lost some friends, some family members and shit, you know? But the fact that we get to be here with each other at Coachella, having the time of our fucking lives.
I got more folks money that I won't blow. And if you ask why, cause the white folks don't. Sing this shit, nigga.
Put it in a fight. Big, 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 big
just want to pet it. They're so calm.
Looking like Coachella leftovers, and I'm not even trying to hide it. Skipping day two, the lineup wasn't as popping, so I was like, I'm not gonna waste time to drive out there. I know we were all about the vibes, but I want musica that I'm actually gonna enjoy. The only thing I'm gonna miss is like Meg Thee Stallion, but I'm okay. We're gonna see Doja on Sunday, Carol G, the Weeknd. I'm Gucci with that. So I still need shoes for my last day outfit. So wish me luck, because I don't have any luck with shoes. Shoes is always forgotten for me. I've forgotten shoes on events all the time. Had to borrow Kyoshi shoes before because I just completely forgot. But thug life, just good positive energy. I'm glad we made it back home safely, soundly. We got home like around 3, didn't go to bed till like 4. Got like good 4 or 5 hours of sleep, so blessed to wake up and see another day.
Excuse me. Coach, I love you.
Time to wash the hair. Oh, I remember I used to do cool transitions all the time. I'm so lazy now.
I'm so lazy, girl.
Boom, boom, boom. Look who's on. Time today. Yay, yay. I'm so excited. It's day 3 for Chella. I'm on my way to go to my sister's house because I have to go do her makeup first. Sorry, I saw a piece of hair. So I got to beat her face really quickly in exchange for some lovely French toast. But yeah, so I'm about to go and get this going. Layla. Dude, ready to camp?
It's hot.
Gonna. Organic vibes on our way. On our way, day 3. Look at those jewels. Look at those jewels.
Jewels.
Wait, is this smoking? Better not be.
Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they going all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap. Hey, shawty come sit on my lap. Hey, they saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store, this isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some niggas attack, and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib, going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn, baby.
She didn't wait for the chair, guys. She didn't even cheer. Rude. And then she didn't even cheer.
It's ugly.
Oh my god.
For those who don't know, my name is Vince Staples. I'm from Long Beach, California. Sometimes I make songs. I'm here to share some of them songs with you if that's cool.
Yeah, blood cash, no breaks, cause I'm living like that. Baby got the empty case with my crib in the tent. She be lying to my face, so I live for the bet. Let a real nigga know.
If you've been listening to Vince Staples music for a long time, make some noise.
Pues a lo que vinimos, familia, a pasarla brutal, que se escuche, dice.
Your seed, she will love me. Oh, I love you.
I love you. I keep the Gucci juice. I eat that lunch. She keep that booty booty. She keep that plum. That natural beauty beauty. Yeah, yeah. If you can see in front of me, wait till you see in front of me.
What even love? Oh,